You know, I was actually writing a different book about culture, and in writing the recruiting chapter in that book, I noticed the explosion of digital technology. And I thought, this chapter, it has to be its own book, and it has to be its own book now. My name is Victor Assad. The name of my book is Hacked Recruiting, The Best of Empirical Research, Methods and Process, and Digitization. I wrote Hacked Recruiting once I discovered that the same tools that have been available to marketing are available to HR, artificial intelligence, chatbots, and blockchain. But technology itself is not a silver bullet. HR has to run great processes, use the best of empirical evidence, and really be great at interviewing. CEOs, HR leaders, recruiters, hiring managers. I think they'll enjoy the book because it lays out for them the digital technology that's available and also the best of empirical evidence, how they can interview better, what assessments to use, how they can run great processes, how they can build their brand and do all this with a great return on investment. There are many technology companies out there making claims they cannot or will not support with disclosing or publishing their empirical data for all to see and analyze. But the times have never been better to hack recruiting. Let's start with the basics. We have over 100 years of empirical evidence about what works, and with digital technology, you can communicate with people instantaneously. We are going to rewrite the psychological big five on what really drives performance and innovation with the use of these new tools. It's a very exciting time, a new era in HR.